In this video, we'll be talking about trimming tools. The trimming tools are for removing unnecessary data and come with three different types. The first tool is polyline trimming. Polyline trimming removes all entities within a polyline shape drawn on the screen. Mask the area you wish to remove with the polyline tool. Click the left side of the mouse to select and the right side to delete. The next tool is brush trimming. You can choose a brush to draw a freehand path and have three different sizes. Within this trimming type, there's a noise trimming option. This option removes noise data attached to the teeth. Click Noise Trimming and select the brush size. Paint the area that you want to delete. As you can see, it only eliminates the noise data and doesn't affect the teeth data. You can utilize this function when the scanner captures the patient's lip. When you trim the area, you need to select the area from the backside of the scan data. As you can see, it doesn't work if you click the front of the data. Again, delete it by picking up the backside of the scan. We also have automatic noise trimming. If you activate this option, it automatically cuts out the noise data of the view on the screen. The last one is quick trimming. The quick trimming feature quickly removes selected data that is detached from the scan. Check if the area you wish to delete is isolated from the scan data. If the segment is not entirely isolated, the system will remove all data connected to the selected area. If you choose the wrong part, you can reverse the step by clicking the Undo button.